There's a bird on your head.
By Mo Willems.
There's a bird on your head.
Hmm? Piggy! Is something on my head?
Yes. There's a bird on your head.
There is a bird on my head? Is there a bird on my head now?
No. Now there are two birds on your head.
What are two birds doing on my head?
They're in love.
The birds on my head are in love?
They are lovebirds.
Lovebirds. How do you know they are lovebirds?
They are making a nest.
Two birds are making a nest on my head? Why would two birds make a nest on my head? I am afraid to ask. Do I have an egg on my head?
One, two, three. You have three eggs on your head.
I do not want three eggs on my head.
Then I have good news.
The eggs are gone?
The eggs are hatching.
Hatching? The eggs on my head are hatching? Now I have three baby chicks on my head.
And two birds and a nest.
I do not want three baby chicks, two birds, and a nest on my head.
Where do you want them?
Somewhere else!
Why not ask them to go somewhere else?
Ask them?
Ask them!
Okay, I will try asking. Excuse me, birds. Will you please go somewhere else?
No problem!
It worked!
Bye!
Now there are no birds on my head. Thank you, Piggy. Thank you very much.
You are welcome.